What's up, guys? It's your boy Big Mike here. Today I'm going to show you, in the last video, I showed you how long I could flip the fidget spinner on the table. Not like that. Wait, hold on, let's get it closer. Yeah, like that. Yeah. And in this video, in my last video, you guys heard I was doing this. Well, in this video, I'm going to teach you how. Now, basically, all you have to do is just take your finger like snapping, put it like you're snapping, like that. But don't snap. All you have to do is just put it in the position to where you're able to snap. But don't snap. Keep your fingers like this. Your fingers, these two fingers, your thumb and your middle finger, do not move. Just let your index finger run loose and let gravity do the rest. And let your index finger slap your middle finger like this. If I can, I'm gonna put it in slow motion for you after I edit the video. Like this. Okay? Alright, it's basically slapping this finger with gravity. Like, you know how? Now, if you're trained, you can do this. But if you just let your wrist loose and lay it like this, that'll happen. It's like that. Only it slaps your finger. See it? Alright. That's about it for this video. Please leave any comments you have on this video. Subscribe and like this video. If you don't want to, you don't have to. If you want to learn how to do this, go ahead and hit the like button, subscribe, and leave a comment on how the video was, how I can get into more detail, and I will see you guys later.